Fika, you mean minum-minum ke?
Fika tu kita macam
Fika that we usually have. I like food personally.
We have like a fika every month.
Fika is a Swedish word actually. It means break time.
Fika itu kalau mereka yang faham Swedish, fika itu adalah dikatakan sebagai tea break ataupun coffee break.
Each of the department going to take responsibility to provide the food to all co-worker. Because in Malaysia, food is the word for love actually.
Nak pergi makan dekat mana, kalau makan dekat IPC nak makan apa, macam tu.
And play games together, that's when we really bond with each other.
Bagi saya, fika tu penting sebab dia stabilkan waktu kita kerja, kita punya bonding dengan co-workers.
Itu mungkin ada salah satu unit fika yang ada di IPC.
We really cannot wait what the food they're going to prepare for us.
Food. I love food.